breaststroke drill, driving those fins. You're gonna notice the same thing with breaststroke. I still do a pull, I'm kicking and gliding a little bit to make sure I'm in a good balanced position. The arms are helping me forward propel a little bit, and my head's coming out to get a quick look, see where I'm going. So head, hands, and hips all coordinated together, and head, hands, and hips down in a proper streamlined position.